those clouds almost look surreal. Like we're in a... Oh, darn it, I completely forgot his name. The guy who has the clocks that just kind of drip. I can see his face, but I can't think of his name.